Yes, thanks for pointing out the method of not allowing her to regenerate. I was just kind of guessing. I didn't quite remember whether or not she could regenerate by going into this pool of magma. But thank you for confirming that. And booyah! Sliders with Jerry O'Connell until season 5, and then they replaced him with somebody else and claimed that he was the same character. Oh, wait, no, he was merged with his brother. Fucking stupid. Look at all that money! Make it rain! Except if you do that with crowns, you'd probably end up with a massive concussion and die horribly.
Wow. That was quite a ride.
Well, Jaquel!
Dealing with ancient magic, you simpleton. I don't know what you expected.
Nice, I expected my bowels not being left in another dimension.
Nice to see you too.
You know, my name's Copper.
Of course it is. Excuse me if I've offended you by
whatever, Cupola.
But there's only one of me here, and I've got a whole lot of you to keep track of out there.
Okay. Oh, you mean people?
Anyway,
I thought you meant
like
just
the mirror
Cupolas.
Is going to hold on to that piece I brought back.
Yes, it does look like you have begun to repair the shining path.
Slowly but surely.
I tell you though, I'm not at all sure that's a good idea.
What?
I think it's having so extra dimensional portals ripping everywhere and having rift hounds coming after us is a pretty bad idea.
With ancient magic, who knows what could happen? Look what happened to that sorceress that called herself Scotia. If you'll take my
yeah,
advice,
the Mask of Eternity
or whatever, but you'll stop trying to bring little pieces of a broken mirror.
I can't remember
back.
What the hell Scotia's magic was.
Quite dangerous.
Are you sure? I thought I had to fix the mirror to have a chance of getting my soul back.
Oh?
Who told you that?
Perhaps you misunderstood him. In every other case I've seen like this, the person got their soul back as soon as they found it.
Oh my god, fuck you,
okay.
Jaquel.
I must ask that you leave by another route this time. We are doing repair work.
Nether mask. Yeah. Was it nether mask?
Here, use this door.
Well, it was a damn ring. That was the funny thing about it. Door. Wait, is that the door into the library? That is the Drarkle's library, isn't it? No, it's not. This is a fucking scene right out of Throne of Chaos. Holy shit. With the fucking dragons that shoot fire. I don't even remember this. I don't remember this being in, like, this is so awesome. Holy shit, okay. Whatever, I'll take the fucking fireball. I don't care. Oh, the little alcove. But there's no way I'll be able to recognize a little stone switch on the wall to open something. I almost feel fucking super, really compelled to just randomly put a sword. No? Can I? Nope. Never mind. No, it's not the same shit. Okay, so we're gonna heal up. Try to avoid this fireball. I imagine there's going to be another pressure plate there that activates the thing behind me. Yeah, that just instantly dealt damage to me. Great. Dagger over there. Is this where you guys came in with Aksha? Well, it was always Aksha in my game, but Laura and Bakata and whatever hero you were using, it was when you were playing. God damn. Well, for me, it was always Aksha. Okay, fuck you, stone cubes. I don't care. And you look just as bad as you did in Guardians of Destiny. Jesus. Huh? Got lost in this area? How the hell do you get lost in an area when you have an auto map? Unless this is like the exit out of here, which, nope, it is not. Fuck. This is so awesome. Nostalgic as hell.
Not exactly.
Lightning attacks! That's what this bow uses on cockroaches. Oh, shit, that's not good. Mind me. Eat shit, cockroaches. You stand no chance. Wait, unless there's like floor traps around. Or not just floor traps, but pits to fall into. Really? God damn it. I emptied so much stuff out of my inventory. You'd think I wouldn't constantly be having these problems, but Whatever. I'll eat the damn dragon meat. Yeah. Some lamplight eggs so I can see a little bit better. So there's another floor trap right there, you say. Yeah. No. Going for the money, going for the greed. And watching out for floor traps. No, not there. Must be further down. Shit. Okay. Da-da-da. Whoop, shit. Ooh, fucker. Grazed me. Fine. Be a bastard like that. Nope. Nothing that way, so down this way. Oh, don't think I can outrun both of them, but I can. Shit. Okay. Val's apple. Don't mind if I do. Lamplight eggs. Okay. Oop. And you die too. Thank you. That money? Cockroach? No, they're all dead already. Never mind. Got one at my feet, though. Fuck it. Whatever the hell hit. Where? Oh, that came from over there. Well, that's unavoidable. Jesus. How do you not get hit by that trap when you walk into it immediately? Cheap. Ooh, a healing scroll. Very nice. Some money? Come back when you have some money, buddy! Okay, so. Is that the exit over there? Might be, possibly, potentially. One way to find out. Lamplight eggs. Be the light of my life. What do we... Hey! Well, that explains that. Thank you, map! Oh, shit, there was a switch by that alcove all the way back there. Yep. Yeah, I'm going for it. Screw it. Shit. Actually, you know what? I'm going to save first, just in case it's not worth it. And if that is the case, welcome to... Yeah, exactly. You know, that was actually developer Ken Levine that did that voice for the Circus of Values. Alright, back around here. Fireball in the face. Yep, exactly as I remember it. Actually, before I take one more. Made it all the way back here, so there's a button, like, right... No, I just want to look up. Just calm down. Do a little bit of looking up. I could swear the map. Oh, there we go. A dagger. Really? And a couple of bucks. Wait a second. Is Fig dead? Or Lig dead? When did Lig die? Mandrake root. Dreaded spinner floors. Oh, yeah, I remember in the Throne of Chaos going through, the spinner floors. Good memories. Fucking healing scrolls. I wonder if I can sell those for good money, or I should probably try to move fast. Well, what the hell did I just do? Whatever. I gotta drop something, and I can't decide on what to drop. Shit. Probably fucking pork chops. Whatever. Getting fat as fuck on pork chops. Good enough. Okay, so. Run back this way. Oh, shit. I'm gonna have to go back and pillage all those lamplight eggs again. Nope, that's where I came in. Okay, cool. That way and keep going this way? No? Fuck me. Now I'm getting lost in here on my way back from my dicking around. Ooh, Jesus. Nope. Fuck. Fuck. It's not worth it. It's not worth it for that shit. Resurrect a spell uses ancient magic to... Damn it, charge. Are you fucking kidding me? Did I just die from that bullshit there? God damn it. I just loaded my save to avoid losing my Ring of Regeneration. It's precious to me in that way. Okay, so up and to the right. Fucking three fireballs and that's it. Done. God damn it. Stupid. Alright. Get through here and... I guess we're climbing up the giant ladder. Cool. Cockroaches are getting bigger. Search around here. Keep an eye on the map every so often to make sure that I'm not missing any hidden switches on the walls. No, fucking whatever. I don't care. Yeah. I don't care about the cockroaches either. Come on. Come on, let me have something out of this goddamn dungeon. Mine cluster, what do you do? Right click to use a small cluster of stones and a cover of... Wait, no. Oh, it reveals the map. Isn't that cool? Huh. Wow, that is a big fire fucking trap. Cockroach survived that? Probably didn't. And what are you? Manipod. Yeah, stop. Guess I'm eating all the pork chops again, but saving it for the manipod. Guess I'm gonna just have to dump my entire inventory. Soulstone is a way of resurrecting your familiar. Good to know. Alright, just gonna heal up once or twice here. Switch off to the left, right there. Opens the wall, perfect. That looks evil as fuck.
Not exactly stalwart fighters.
Whoop. Jesus. Nope, not surviving this encounter very soon. Okay, just, no. Two on that. Man, to die by a cockroach right now, that would be embarrassing. It was worth it for the money. What for the money? Okay, so whatever switch I need is that one that probably gets me out of here. I don't really care about that. Lamplight eggs, could you do your thing? That would be fantastic if you could. Money! Ancient stone. Whatever the fuck this thing is. What is this? Gummy pod? Right click to use the sticky mesh should be handled with care. Alright. I have sticky feet now. Interesting. I don't know if I was supposed to run over that. Or, okay, whatever the hell it is, it doesn't seem to be breaking. That's good. Cool. Unexpected as well, but pretty cool. You're a trap that's not gonna shoot off in my face. I appreciate it. I'm just gonna eat these things. Maybe I'll learn recipes for them later. A life leech. Cool. What the... all the things to randomly eat. That is not going to be one of them. Christ, what can I... Cave aloe. Get that later from somewhere. Lore stone. What the fuck is this? Will it bring back my familiar? I didn't even know your familiar could die permanently. Life Leech. Place on floor to use a twisted bundle of roots and sap. Very rare. To be used, this item must be placed on the ground. When an enemy comes in contact with it, the victim will be sapped of 10% of its current health, after which it can be picked up by the attuned user and eaten. The user will then gain the amount of hit points stolen. When any living creature comes near this item after it has been properly set, its roots will grow and begin to grow a pale glow, or pale red. Fucking weird. Whoop, Jesus. Come on now. Let's just calm down with these fire traps for just a moment, if we could. If you would please. Yeah, you are. Yeah, Lig is totally dead. I imagine I'll get a spell to bring him back someday. One day, somehow. Someday. Just like Sugar Ray taught me. Now, these aren't too damn hard to find when, well, they reveal the switches on the map, which is really convenient. I deeply appreciate. What do we have over here? Some sort of brown floor, which actually ends up being nothing. Yeah. Oh, it's just an invisible wall. Oh, you don't like fireballs. Good to know. Giant rats don't enjoy being hit by fireballs. I've learned something new today. What the fuck is the deal with these secret walls? I kind of think they're really cool. Alright, there's a fire trap behind me, isn't there? Absolutely there is. But there's a switch right there. And all it did was just set off the fire trap. Well, isn't my face red? Shit. Whoop. Don't mind me as I loot your corpse. What appears to be a somewhat self-aware giant rat thing. Don't walk too far to grab the money. There's probably a trap. Yeah, that was that switch I hit back there. What are you, ice cream sundae sandwich thing? Fuck. Oh, I've already picked up one of these already. It was that one, the Force Pod. Interesting mixture, awakens ancient magic. It's kind of a pseudo ancient stone. Huh. I don't want to use any more lore stones. So it's not a pseudo-ancient stone. It's actually a craftable ancient stone. I'm going to have to make sure that I eat that one that I left outside, because, yeah, that just adds my ancient magic pool, which is super convenient and great.
Oh yeah.
Hey, another mandrake root. I missed you. And the area is brightened up. Well, no, it's not brightened up anymore. Yeah, cool. Two lamplight eggs remaining. Okay, grab that money. Money, 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 money. I hear a rat scuttling around right there. And there is his, not emaciated corpse, but his, immolated corpse. That's it. Just because it's all burned up. And exit is potentially down this way? That looks like a pretty fancy button. That looks like a really fancy door. Oh. And here I thought I was going to need the gems. This is just like the cave, isn't it? And these are actually a representation of those big, lanky-ass rats. Huh. That is fucking cool. And not only do they drop money, but they drop food as well. I am consuming my enemy. What are you? Are you shitting me? With the key and everything? Now this is about the point that I wish I joined Thieves Guild so I'd have lockpicks so I could open that shit up. That, or if I can find a chest to allow me to... Okay, last lamplight egg. Then there's gonna be a lot of walking around in the dark. Woo! Another ancient stone. Fucking nice. And whatever the hell this thing is. What do they call you? A mana mask, you say. And what do we know about the mana mask? Strange item that appears randomly. Very rare. Not just rare, but very rare. Okay, well, since I'm out of lamplight eggs, I can hold on to it without having to consume it and find out. It would be nice to be able to sell a bunch of this shit. that's my goal. No, that's poison. Great. How about that? And wait, did that just... Nope, didn't give me any special ancient magic. Can I hold it? If I can hold it, that's great. If I can't hold it, then, well, I'm gonna eat it. Because I'm an animal. Well, that was obvious. So, got that switch. Need to loop back around and take the other pathway. And maybe, hopefully, on that, I can find the key that I'm looking for as well. Well, hopefully. It would be super convenient. Alright, I've run past my branching path, it appears. Did I just snap into place there? Or was that my imagination? It seemed very jarring. Whatever. Alright, everything seems or appears to be searched. Unless I want to... Wow, the way they lay out this map is kind of... shitty. Oh. Okay. Did I just walk into a trap? No. Maybe. Hard to tell. Either way, I escaped it. Well, so much for a trap. Eat shit, trap. You ain't got nothing. King Kong ain't got nothing on me. Yeah, you appear to be nothing. We got, what, arrow traps? Or somebody actually taking pot shots at me with a bow and arrow? Or a crossbow? Almost looked interactable. Yeah, we got a couple of switches here. Go for switch number... Wait, is that a couple of switches, or am I just... Oh yeah, there's the other one. And let me guess, this raises up the floor. No, it opens a wall randomly somewhere in the world. Fuck. That's some mist bullshit going on here. Does it? Did it? Would it? Should it? Could it? Bop it? Twist it? Crap. I hate it when random walls move in the world. I don't know where the hell that happened. And the map, of course, does not reveal anything that I can tell. Gravy. Although this looks a little bit different. No, it doesn't. I've eaten all my lamplight eggs. So no more being able to see clearly in the dark. Great. Keep looking at the map and some of the walls look gray, some look a little bit off, and it's like, what is happening here? Okay, well, reached a certain point, and now things have no longer stayed clear. Crap. Come on. You're super dark. We need more light around here. Anyone ever mentioned that before? Yeah, that's a wall. And that's where that trap is again. That's where this alcove was, so that has not changed. Great. Maybe I wasn't paying attention enough to whatever the hell that switch would have done. Instead of opened up whatever the hell that is in the floor. And this trap is a thing again. Trap or just mild annoyance? It's one way to look at it. Oh. Was I supposed to be able to walk through there? Supposed to walk through that, tell you that. I opened that one up earlier. Shit. It's happening. Ooh. Flooring. A hole in the floor. Don't want to fall through that. Yeah, that was the ladder that I came up to get up here, right? Now that it's dark as fuck, I can't see anything over here. Damn it. No, I need that way back there, but... Yeah, that was the door that opened up there, and on the just the other side of that wall is where I opened that up. That leads back to over here, maybe. And nope, that just backs onto that wall. Come on now, Lens 3. I've had a lot of faith in you so far. You've treated me well, but don't make me get lost in this area. It's the last thing I want. Switch over here. Fortunately, it's so fucking dark I can't see it to save my life. Everything was better when I had lamplight eggs. Damn. Or unless the switch is just on the other side of that wall. But how to get there is unknown to me? Yeah. I'm wondering if that shows like multiple levels. Just through quest. The Cleric's Guild to resurrect my familiar. Oh, cool. Cleric's Guild can bring him back. Good to know. Yet. Visible wall. Hallway that leads to. Wait. Great. Hello? Crap. Where am I? Now, I've wandered back pretty damn far. And I imagine I don't need to be going back all this way. Or at least it really doesn't seem like it would be necessary. Don't that just teleport me somewhere else? No, I'm going to continue back this way. This is the way that I came. Although it seems impossible to see, because it's dark as shit now. Oh, my lamplight eggs, how I miss you. Okay, what am I currently looking at? Because I can't quite see. There we go. So back through here, back into the blue zone. Need to go back around there. And then, hopefully, just hopefully... I find where the hell I was. Yeah, open this door. And those split branching pathways. Came through here. Had to crouch to get in. No. Clicked on the one switch to open this. Clicked on the other switch to open something to... Bring down a ladder, maybe? Well. I don't know. And on that note, thank you very much for watching another Garett Streams Lands of Lore 3. And as always, take her easy.